one more NCERT back question. NCERT exercise. This one question is taken from NCERT exercise. Question number 1.18. According to this statement, a point charge of 5 microcoulomb is at a distance of 5 cm directly above the center of the square of side 10 cm as shown in figure. This one is square plate. The side of this square is 10 cm. Our name is A, B, C, D. Its sides are 10 cm, 10 cm from the center. Say this one is the center point of the square plate. According to statement, a point charge of 5 microcoulomb is at distance 5 cm directly above the center of the square of side 10 cm. It means that at this point, a plus 5 microcoulomb charge is kept here, and this one is at a distance of 5 cm from the center of the square plate. It is given in the statement, and you have to find electric flux through the square plate. You have to find the electric flux through the square A, B, C, D. Right? If you want to try roughly it, suppose that this one is a square plate A, B, C, D, and the charged particle is lying here. From this charge 5 microcoulomb, the electric field lines will be like this one, the electric field lines will be it will be asymmetrical. You can't calculate it in this way. To find the electric flux through it, there is a particular method for it. You will enclose this charge by a cube. I have to complete the cube. The side of this one cube will be 10 cm. Now you can see that this one 5 microcoulomb charge is at the center of this one cube. If you find electric flux through this cube, you can apply the Gauss theorem here. Through the 6 faces, the total electric flux will be 6 times of 5-1. 5-1 is the electric flux through one cube. And you have to find electric flux through the one face. It means that to solve this numerical, what you have to do, you have to complete the Gaussian surface. What type of the Gaussian surface you will draw here? You have to draw a Gaussian surface which is cube in shape. The side of this cube will be, each side will be of 10 cm. Now this one is the Gaussian surface which is drawn here. And this charge is lying. This charge is lying at the just above the center of this one face, but now it will be at the center of this one cube. Now it will be at the center of this one cube. It means that the 5 microcoulomb charge is lying at the center of the cube, which is at a distance of 5 cm from the center of this one face. Now you will apply Gauss theorem. According to Gauss theorem, आप गॉस थ्योरम अप्लाई करोगे, गॉस थ्योरम कहाँ अप्लाई करते होते हैं, किसी एनक्लोज सरफेस का इलेक्ट्रिक फ्लक्स निकालना। तो ये एनक्लोज सरफेस है, इसका आपने इलेक्ट्रिक फ्लक्स निकालना है। तो टोटल इलेक्ट्रिक फ्लक्स फाई विल बी इक्वल टू 1/ε0 times ऑफ द चार्ज एनक्लोज्ड, चार्ज एनक्लोज्ड। इट मीन दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू गॉस थ्योरम इलेक्ट्रिक फ्लक्स ऑफ क्यूब फाई विल बी इक्वल टू 1/ε0 into charge enclosed, right? Now you can say that there are the six spaces. You can write here phi. Electric flux of this one too. That will be sum of electric flux through the six spaces. Phi 1 plus phi 2 plus and so on. There are the flux of six faces. Flux of six faces, right? And the electric flux through each face will be same. You can say that phi 1 will be equal to phi 2 will be equal to phi 3 and so on up to phi 6. Or I can say that the total electric flux will be equal to 6 times of the phi 1. According to the Gauss theorem, the charge encloses Q upon epsilon naught. What you write? What you have to write? The value of phi is equal to Q charge, which is as a phi microcoulomb upon epsilon naught. It will equal to 6 times of the phi 1. You have to find the value of phi 1. The value of phi 1 will become 1/6 epsilon naught into Q. Now you can write the value of Q and this one. If you have to find the value, numerical value of the phi, this one is electric flux through 1 cube. It is electric flux through 1 cube. It is equal to what? Q. At place of Q, what do you have to write? 5 microcoulomb. 5 means 10 raised to power minus 6 coulomb. And 6 epsilon naught. How you can solve it? To solve it, you just multiply it by 4 pi. Divide it by 4 pi. What will happen? 4 pi epsilon naught, 1/4 pi epsilon naught, its value is known. 1/4 pi epsilon naught, this one value is known, that is equal to 9 × 10⁻⁹. The value of Q, that is equal to 5 × 10⁻⁶. This one is the 4, pi is 3.14/6. After simplifying it, you will find that the electric flux through the one phase will be equal to 1.88 × 10⁵ newton meter square per coulomb. 10⁵ newton meter square per coulomb. This one is electric flux of one phase of this one cube. And this is the electric flux through the phase ABCD.